Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. If you see my other videos, you know I like to take these out about a mile or two down the road, drive them a little bit, because I get to drive them back with the top down. Unfortunately, it's been very busy here. I haven't been able to leave to get the video and the pictures where I like to. It was important to be able to get this out there as soon as possible, and you're not gonna wanna miss this one. It is a 2008 Toyota Solara SLE model, super clean, non-smoker, loaded up, 17,000 miles on it. You've seen what we sell, check out our YouTube videos on these cars, you know that we deal with basically low mileage cars. They're out there, our job is to find them, your job is to just find the one that you want from us. We always have one or two on hand. This one literally just came in. It is beauty. Black, tan leather, 17,000 miles on it, non-smoker. Take a look. And I say this in a few videos, I can never guarantee no one sat in the back, but at least I know I was in the back at least once to get the pictures for the front. All seriousness, this, you know that it was taken care of. You have a car with low mileage. If it wasn't maintained, it's just not gonna look good. And the one thing I wanna show you, very little wear and tear over here, but you do have right here on the bolster, a little bit of wear. There's no cut or anything. The leather is just worn a bit. That's it. You have the perforated leather over here to let it breathe, so when you sit down, it's not gonna crack as easily. All power options, windows, locks, mirrors, cruise tilt. You do have a power seat on the driver's side as well as a power lumbar. Power mirror switch over here. Don't worry, I'm gonna show you how to put the top down on this one, and that's for the windows. Now, not all of them come with traction control, but this one does. Let's just get in here. And I like to start it up so you can see all the dash lights turn on and off. And to see the odometer as well. Nah, the sun's just in the way. Yep, that's just the seatbelt light that's flashing because we're not buckled. Just turned 17,000 miles on it. Does have the JBL sound system. Very important when you have a convertible. If you drive with the top down a lot and you like to blast music, you need a better sound system to be able to hear it when you're on the highway. Digital climate control, heated seats for those cold days. Hey, even if you have a bad back and it's tight, crank up the AC, put the heated seats on, and you're good to go. You do have an auxiliary port and Bluetooth. I do not want to forget. And again, only the bolster on the driver's side seat, that would be the only negative, but we do point out everything when we sell a car. One, two. Now, you literally just hold this. It's the magic of a power convertible top. One button operation. And that's really just as quick to be able to get the top up as well. Alloy wheels, all the safety features, Bluetooth. More importantly, you have a Toyota with 17,000 miles on it, you have a convertible, and it's gonna last you. I want to thank you for watching. If you have any questions, don't hesitate. That's why we're here. Our phone number here is 732-246-4811, or on our website at salitautosales.com, and there you can chat with us as well. View the Carfax report, and if you have any questions, don't hesitate. Please ask. Thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.